Pablo Picasso was born in Malaga, Spain in 1881, and he died on April 8, 1973, in Mogins, France.
One of the greatest and most influential artists of the 20th century and creator of Cubism, Pablo Picasso, a Spanish expert painter, sculptor, printmaker, and ceramics, was also a stage designer.
Picasso's mother was Dona Maria Picasso y López, and his father was Don José Ríos Velasco, a painter and art teacher.
When I was a child, my mother said to me, "If I become a soldier, you become a general. If you become a monk, you'll end up as the Pope." He later recalled, "Instead, I became a painter and wound up as Picasso."
In 1895, when Picasso was 14 years old, he moved with his family to Barcelona, Spain, where he quickly applied to the city's prestigious School of Fine Arts.
Typically break Picasso's adult career into distinct periods, the first of which lasted from 1901 to 1904 and is called his Blue Period. Lonely and depressed over the death of his close friend Carlos Casamigos, he painted scenes of poverty, isolation, and anguish almost exclusively in the shades of blue and green. Blue Nude, La Vie, and The Old Guitarist are three of which were completed in 1903.
His second period, the Rose period, lasted from 1904 to 1906. The most famous paintings from this time included Family at Saltimbanquis in 1905, Gertrude Stein from 1906, and Two Nudes, which was painted in 1906 also. Today, Les Demoiselles d'Avignon is considered the precursor and inspiration of Cubism, an artistic style pioneered by Picasso and his friend and fellow painter, Georges Braco.
In Cubist paintings, objects are broken apart and reassembled in abstract form, highlighting their composite geometric shapes and depicting them from multiple simultaneous viewpoints in order to create physics-defying, collage-like effects. These paintings include Still Life with Cher Canning, 1912, Card Player, 1913, and Three Musicians, 1921. Analytic Cubist works include Three Women, Bread and Fruit Dish on Table, and Girl with a Mandolin. Three Women at Spring, Two Women Running on the Beach, and The Pipes of Pan, also the self-portrait facing dip.
Picasso was a major womanizer. He had countless relationships with girlfriends, mistresses, muses, and prostitutes during his lifetime. He was only married twice. Picasso fathered four children, Paula, Maya, Claudette, and Paloma.